Here we go. Gary Apple back alongside Carol Walters inside Studio 31. There's Gino Auriemma, his third-ranked Huskies, taking on Butler. Opening quarter off the miss right here. Fight for the loose ball. And Avena Westbrook going to finish with the big-time block right there. Please do not bring that into my house.
And the angry look just solidified it.
Paige Becker's going to deliver to Westbrook on the offensive end. And she sets her teammates up so beautifully.
She does. I mean, she saw it. And it's the spacing by Avena Westbrook coming in for that.
Closing seconds, opening quarter. Becker's going to drop one down to Olivia Nelson-Adota. She led everybody in the game with 18. UConn up by 10 after one in the second quarter. Westbrook suffocating defense right here. And then back we go the other way.
Does a great job anticipating. I mean, UConn just killing it on offense to deep from defense.
Kristen Williams had a really tough game last time out. Didn't take a shot. That's a good sign right there. She knocks down the three.
I like it. Confidence. Showing confidence after not scoring against Providence, not taking a shot against Providence. She knocks down the three.
And how about that right there? Final seconds of the half. Great defense. Williams makes the steal, gets the bucket. UConn up by 25 at the half. Then in the third quarter, up by 35. Nika Mule, the freshman, that's her first bucket in a UConn uniform.
I think finally she knocked one down. She can breathe a sigh of relief.
And then getting beat on defense right here. And you know the head coach is not going to be very happy about that, because when they went to the bench during a timeout, he let Nika know about it right here.
He did. And the poor girl, as a freshman coming in, I mean, that's a lot to take. But you see Gino coming over and trying to explain to her that, you know what, it's okay. I'm going to yell at you. I'm trying to make you better. And it's a process, and you have to kind of buy into the process. But I have to tell you, after being there, it's hard. It's hard to kind of take that, but you realize it's for the best. It's constructive criticism. She responded. After getting through that moment, she came back and got some minutes at the end of the second half, and I thought she composed herself real well. It's not an easy thing to do, to play for Gino Auriemma, and I thought she recovered well.
UConn put five in double figures in the game, led by Olivia Nelson-Adota. They outscored Butler in the paint 58-12.